Today we're surrounded by technology. Commerce, communication, entertainment, and more all rely on computers. Yet very few of us know how they actually work. Computer science education is an increasingly important foundation for success, and everybody can benefit from learning the basics.
Programming is a lot better than creating a PowerPoint because you can actually control something and you can enter simple or advanced commands.
While programming computers sounds like a complicated ordeal that would bore the average person to tears, it can be a great boon to young children who are beginning their education.
Learning code empowers you to do many things you wouldn't otherwise be able to do.
The act of programming something unifies numerous concepts that requires critical thinking, foresight, and logic. Additionally, coding can help bolster a child's understanding of abstractions and linguistic constructs. The push to improve computer education beyond learning, how to use existing software into writing code, is relatively young, but is quickly gaining widespread support.
With programming, you can actually make games and programs and even networks and devices.
Code.org, the nonprofit dedicated to promoting computer science education, has launched a nationwide campaign calling on every K-12 student in America to join an Hour of Code. The initiative asks schools, teachers, and parents across the country to help introduce more than 10 million of students, all ages, to computer programming during the Computer Science Education Week.
Programming is a skill that can be learned very quickly and taught correctly.
As Paterson Charter School for Science and Technology, they participated in Hour of Code program, which tries to spark students interested in computer science technology. Their great activities provide a fun and engaging introduction to coding.
Most importantly, you can understand the technology shaping the world.
Like Steve Jobs once said, everybody in this country should learn how to program a computer, because it teaches you how to think.